And finally, in Vihiga County, the nation is mourning the death of veteran musician John Nzenze, who died earlier this afternoon. Nzenze, popular for the twist music style of the 1960s, died while receiving treatment for prostate cancer. He had been admitted to hospital early last month.